how much you know about Shivani and how much Shivani knows about you. So in real life, are you close to each other in terms of friendship and...
Yeah, I have a very good friend.
Okay, Shashank, so do you know much about Shivani that you can win
very
this
much,
competition?
Very much.
Let's see. So we'll start with Shashank, okay?
Yeah.
Shashank, you have to be quick, and if he's wrong, just tell me, okay? You have to say the exact thing. Start with Shashank. So, Shivani's favorite movie?
Yes.
Is it right, Shivani?
No.
Okay, what's your favorite then?
Rang De Basanti.
Last movie that Shivani watched? Okay, right. What she hates the most?
Lies.
True.
Okay. Favorite hangout place?
NSCI.
Okay. If not an actor, what would Shivani be?
Teacher.
Right, Shivani or wrong?
No, a doctor.
Okay. What she loves the most?
Grounded, humble. And lovely people around.
Yeah.
Okay. Shivani's favorite app?
WhatsApp.
What?
WhatsApp, you said.
Yeah.
Okay. What boosts her mood?
Humor.
Right, Shivani?
Yeah.
Okay. One thing which Shivani would love to change in you?
Bolo. Mr. Vyas?
No, I can't. Like, you will tell me.
One thing that you would want to change in Shashank? Maybe a small habit or something.
He's too gyani. Sometimes that gyan is not needed.
Okay.
You should keep it to yourself.
Okay, my new year resolution for
that. Okay. Yeah,
sabko gyan nahi banna chahiye.
Okay. Shivani's one bad habit. According to which Shivani ke hisab se bhi woh ka ek bad habit hai.
I'm very move 5C.
No, she thinks a lot, that's all.
Okay. When is Shivani's birthday? When is Shivani's birthday?
It's 27th of January.
Right, Shivani?
Absolutely wrong.
When is Shivani's birthday?
I don't know.
It's in August, by the way. It's 28th of August.
Okay. Shivani's favorite cartoon?
No! Flintstone!
Okay, Shivani's favorite food?
Fish.
Right? Okay, the one line which Shivani often uses or one word which she often uses?
Chill, bro.
Okay, if Shivani has this chance to get married to a movie star, who would be that movie star?
Ranbir Kapoor.
Right, Shivani?
Yeah.
Okay, so this was your segment. Now we'll start with Shivani. I think Shashank has done fairly well. We'll start with Shivani, okay? Shashank's favorite movie?
Rang De Basanti.
Right or wrong?
No. Can I get one chance?
Can I get
one
chance? Right? Shashank? Right. Okay. If not an actor, what would Shashank be?
Engineer or something.
A
marketing manager.
A marketing manager. Okay, good. Shashank's favorite hangout place.
P-shoes.
Yeah.
Right? Okay, good. What is he hates the most?
He hates, of course, lies. He hates.
The most?
I have given the same answer. Like, you
but even you hate it. Agreed or not, you hate
who
it.
Who loves it?
Okay, that will count. What he loves the most?
He loves good company.
Okay. Last movie which Shashank watched?
Dangal.
Okay, Shashank's favorite app?
WhatsApp.
Right? Okay. What boosts his mood?
A black coffee.
Right, Shashank? Okay. One thing which Shashank wants to change in you. One thing that Shashank wants to change in you.
That I think a lot.
Okay, that's your obvious answer. Okay. Shashank's one bad habit. According to Shashank, what is his one habit? Bad habit.
Um, One bad habit.
Yeah.
No, I don't think so.
Okay, then you are really a good friend of Shashank then. Okay, Shashank's birthday. When it is?
It was somewhere around last month. November.
Yeah, yeah.
Some 11 or 12.
Okay. Favorite cartoon? Shashank's favorite cartoon?
No cartoon, he likes, like Shaktiman.
What?
Shaktiman was not a cartoon.
No, but he doesn't like cartoon.
You don't like cartoon?
Who told you I used to watch Shaktiman? No.
So what do you like? I don't know.
Your favorite cartoon, Shashank?
Shinchan.
Who
is he? Favorite food?
Parathe and dahi, I feel.
Okay, good. One word or one line which Shashank often uses.
Are chhodna ya chalna jaane dena.
Okay, okay. If he could be married to an actress, a Bollywood actress, who would be that actress?
Don't say Ramayana Bhavi.
I don't know.
So we can reveal one actress if you
can. I don't want to reveal. Yeah.
You don't want to reveal?
Itna kya?
Yeah, she revealed Ranbir Kapoor.
I told you. Nobody revealed that.
That song. That's a beautiful song. Okay. Yeah.